Hi, friends. I brought the big gathering drum with me today. It's such a fun drum. It's especially fun when I've got friends here to play it with me. We can all sit around the edge. So many friends can sit around and have their own place to play the drum. But if you're at home and you feel like playing the drums, there are lots of things that you can use to play a drum too. Things like a cooking pan or pot can make a fun drum sound. Maybe a box. That makes a great drum sound. How about a container that had food in it? So, if you want to find something like that, or even the table or the floor to drum with, I want to teach you a drumming song that a friend of mine from England taught me, and it helps us to think about loud and soft. So first of all, we're going to take our whole hand, and we're going to practice making a loud thunder sound on our drum, like this. Notice how thunder makes a loud sound. Now, what about raindrops? Do raindrops make a loud sound? Not compared to thunder. So raindrops would make just the opposite, wouldn't they? They make a soft sound. So we're just going to take the ends of our fingers, our fingertips, and we're going to practice making a soft sound. So let's all make soft raindrop sound now. All right, well now it's time for our song. It's called I Hear Thunder, and it goes like this. I hear thunder, I hear thunder, hark, don't you, hark, don't you, pitter-patter raindrops, pitter-patter raindrops, I'm soaked through, so are you. Would you like to join me now that you've heard it? I hear thunder, I hear thunder, hark, don't you. Hark, don't you, pitter-patter raindrops, pitter-patter raindrops, I'm soaked through, it's so much fun drumming. I wish you were all here with me so that we could all pitter-patter on the gathering drum, but I want you to have fun drumming at home too. Get some of your friends and family to join you and have fun drumming. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.